What's up, everyone? Mark here, back again for another edition of Event Horizon Models. On the workbench today, we have the Hobby Boss Focke-Wulf 190 D12 with torpedo in 1/48 scale. This kit was first released in 2015 with its first variant of the D12. Now, that kit is a more sound representation of the D12 because it has the earlier vertical stabilizer due to its conversion from A8 airframes. So if you want a proper D12, you'd want to go with that earlier kit. And I'll put the kit number in the description below. But that is the one where the three prototypes were made from. Unknown if they flew or if they had any effect in any capacity. But I built some of these Hobby Boss 190 kits before. They're really nice kits, and I thought I'd do a build for you. So let's get on with the build.
Thank you.
And here it is, the finished model of Hobby Boss's Focke-Wulf 190 D12 with torpedo. Again, as I said in the beginning, this is not a real airplane, based on a real airplane, but certainly it was only on the drawing board. But Hobby Boss has done a fantastic job with this kit and the whole line of 190 and TA-152 kits they've released in recent years. For beginner and experienced modeler alike, I think this would be a fantastic kit to get started on. It builds well, it's well engineered, there's no real vices, and looks great out of the box. So I hope you enjoyed the build, and stay tuned for certainly some new ones in the future. They are certainly coming, and thanks for watching.